run out of bullets, you can rely on a good blade.
Why? You're still alive.
Move an inch, Peggy shoots you. I'm sick of people dying.
Cover me! I give that. Come back. I'll get you on your way. I won't force prayer on anyone, but I will tell you, it works. Good timing, deputy. We need to talk. I was saying, I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.